But that's where the music is. So here we go. You know, all that direction that we put, all the time that we spend rehearsing, all the things that I say to come out of my mouth, I think we just proved that sometimes we just need to cut all of that out. And because it might just be getting in the way of the music that we're able to create when we have no idea what we're doing at all.